Triple H pleading with, I should say Stephanie pleading with Triple H. What do we do, she asked. Hunter looking for the pedigree.
They've got a plan, and here
double
it comes.
Pedigree, Corey.
Stereo pedigrees from, oh no.
Set over the top rope. Roll through by Rousey.
Oh, no.
Block again.
Stephanie's holding on with everything she's got in her body.
Stephanie blocking again.
Ronda wants to tear Stephanie's arm off.
No.
Stephanie screaming.
No. Please. No.
Rousey
please.
Positioning.
Please.
No.
No. No.
Look
no.
at the leverage. Here we go.
Oh my God! Oh my God! Stephanie taps! Rousey may have broken her arm!
Here are your winners by submission, Kurt Angle and Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
You just saw Dana White here in the house to celebrate and witness this incredible moment for the new chapter in the career of Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
I cannot say how impressed I am with the in-ring debut tonight of Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
No excuse for shit.
Ronda just ragdolling Bliss.
Every move, there's a line to go with it.
No. Again!
Hey, at least she's nice, Corey. She's asking her if she's ready. Hey, are you ready? Okay, let's go.
Ronda is steamrolling Alexa Bliss.
I mean, this is impressive.
An absolutely dominating performance.
I mean, at this point, what can Alexa Bliss do? She's got to figure something out.
She may tap out soon because Rousey's ready for the armbar. Yelling, tag me in, tag me in. Gonna get her wish. Here it comes, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Oh my goodness. Logan's just mercilessly being whipped around by the arm. And again.
Oh my God.
Well, Rousey who just wears people out. The hip throws, the sweeps, the strikes, the submissions.
Every week she gets better, more and more seamless, more fueled by the rage.
Just like that. And Sarah Logan better cover up, because here comes Rousey.
Rousey treating Logan like a heavy bag.
And the Bella Twins gonna fight off the rest of the Riot Squad.
Oh no!
Oh my God! Bree hit the post hard. Oh, did you hear that?
Nikki trying to fight off Ruby Riot. Down goes Ruby.
Ronda, meanwhile, dragging Logan back center of the ring.
This doesn't go well.
Where she wants her. Morgan though from behind.
Big time save from Liv Morgan. Certainly just saved Sarah Logan's arm for the time being. And this does not bode well for the Raw Women's Champion. Ronda is outnumbered.
Is this your girl?
The Bellas have been taken out.
Is this your girl?
Two on one attack.
This could be the Riot Squad's moment.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
No. No. Ronda, again.
She's not. No, she is.
No way.
She is? Are you kidding me?
This is impossible.
Oh my God!
Double arm bar. Everybody's tapping out. Rousey and the Bellas win.
Everybody bow down to the baddest woman on the planet.
The Bellas win. And the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
How incredible was that?
That was absolutely surreal. I have never seen anything like that in my entire life. Ronda Rousey taking down and submitting two women at the same time with a double stacked armbar. That was nuts.
That was submission magic.
Man, this has been an incredible match for the Raw Women's Championship.
Both women have made this personal, dragging each other's business.
Ooh. Oh, and into the post goes Ronda Rousey. Nikki Bella looking for the rack attack. The rack attack 2.0. Here's the cover. Can she put Ronda away? Rousey takes on two. Nikki Bella almost won the Raw Women's Championship.
Shock on Nikki Bella's face.
Nikki can't believe it. She's throwing a temper tantrum.
She's got to get her emotions. Well, she's literally throwing every trick in the book at Ronda Rousey, and she continues to stay in this match. Well, she keeps finding a new way, and she's got to keep her emotions in check if she wants to walk away with the championship tonight.
Ronda has Nikki Bella.
Almost got a little pre mode there. Ooh.
Down goes Rousey. What does Nikki Bella do now? What does Ronda Rousey do? Quickly to the second rope. Oh my God.
A small
package.
Ronda's got her arm.
And now she's got Nikki where she wants her.
Nikki has got to get to a rope and fast.
Nowhere for Nikki to go. She pops out. Ronda Rousey retains the title.
Nikki's arm must have just popped out of the socket.
Here is your winner by submission.
Through Ronda. Ronda caught Charlotte, but Charlotte using her long legs and her long frame to roll underneath the bottom rope.
Rousey's got the queen by the hair,
dragging Charlotte back into the ring.
Rousey has so many different variations of ways to get into the armbar submission.
Ronda Rousey with Charlotte up on her shoulders, and she calls that move there, the Piper's Pit, paying homage to Roddy Piper. Providing chaos in the match, and now setting Charlotte up.
Charlotte Flair hanging on.
Ronda trying to, can't quite apply. Charlotte's fighting.
Charlotte Flair still has her grip intact.
And now both women spilling out under the bottom rope, and that's gonna force a separation.
Charlotte just got out of harm's way just in time. Another half a second, Ronda would have had that armbar applied.
Ronda Rousey's still ready to fight.
One, two. Man, this has been a physical match. Three. It has been as even as it can come. Four. Count of five now. Count of six by the official. Charlotte Flair back to her feet. Count of seven. Charlotte back into the ring to break the count.
Smart.
And now
smart.
Going
brilliant
to take
move.
Yet another breather.
Seven-time champion knows exactly what to do to buy herself some time from the Rowdy one.
And meanwhile, Ronda Rousey and Charlotte. Oh! Stack. Why on earth? And now driving Ronda into the steps. Are you kidding me? Why did you do that? The champion. Looking to take out Nia Jax, looking for the armbar here. Nia, can she block?
Well, here comes Tamina.
Yeah, providing a distraction. Whoa. And from behind.
Once again, Tamina pays dividends.
Uh-oh, there's the right hand. Hashtag facebreaker. Missed with the right, blocked by Rousey.
Rousey hanging on with everything she has.
Take it down, Nia. What a move. Looking for the armbar. Ronda, Nia trying to block. Looks back at Tamina now. Said, this is for you.
Listen.
Oh, my God. Tap out by Jax.
Here is your winner.
But every time I see Ronda Rousey have a match, I just keep getting more and more impressed.
It's absolutely astonishing what Rousey's been able to accomplish in a short period of time here in WWE. Tonight, yet another massive victory for the Raw Women's Champion.
Rousey's absolutely unstoppable.
Sasha Banks seems to get more and more confident, seemingly as this match progresses.
She looked for the backstabber. And Ronda Rousey now looking for the armbar. She's got Sasha right where she wants her, but Sasha able to counter and slip out. Maybe the bad arm by Ronda did not allow her to put the armbar on Banks. Rowdy again. Oh, counter by Sasha. Cover to win the championship and a kick out at two. And out of the back statement for Sasha Banks.
In the middle of the ring.
Rowdy, Ronda Rousey is in trouble.
Banks is locked in.
Rousey has nowhere to go.
I think fatigue's really setting in here. Sasha Banks, and it's illegal. Get the official in there.
Well, the official's there. He realizes that. Now Banks right back to the hold again. Rousey trying to drag herself to the bottom rope, somehow force a break. And Banks again utilizing part of her attire to her advantage.
Could be fatigue, it could be exhaustion, it could be frustration, but Sasha Banks cannot fully lock in the bank statement.
Well, Ronda Rousey countering as well. Fingertips away, dragged back to the center of the ring. Shoulders are down.
Sasha Banks is cut.
Fujiwara armbar. Banks has her hips up off the mat. An incredible amount of pressure on Ronda Rousey.
Can you imagine if Rousey taps to the armbar here? Middle of the ring, Rousey writhing in agony.
This could be the first time in her career that Ronda Rousey taps out.
And look at Banks manipulating the fingers and the joints of Rousey with the armbar locked in. Rousey trying to fight back to her feet. Ronda Rousey able to counter momentarily.
Rousey could be the recipient of a broken arm for the first time.
And there's the gut rush by Rousey. Slamming Banks to the mat. Rousey rolling through with Banks on her shoulder again. Powers up the boss. Piper's pit. Here's the cover. Rousey has pinned Banks to retain the title.
Here is your winner, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Rousey with a pinfall victory, Corey, and that is very telling. So here we go, match underway, Rousey Riott. What does Ruby have to do, Corey? I guess this, come out of the box quickly.
Right out of the gate, catch Ronda off guard. Stick and move. You don't want to get in close quarters with Ronda Rousey because she can do this. Look at these.
Smart move by Ronda. As soon as Ronda's able to grab an arm, you're in some dangerous, treacherous territory.
And to this point, since the bell has rang, Ronda hasn't so much as looked at Charlotte Flair, which is wise, because Ronda cannot acknowledge that the queen's sitting ringside, because Ruby will capitalize.
While everyone's worrying about the focus of Ronda Rousey, yeah, she's got her sights set on Ruby Riott here tonight.
And Charlotte Flair looks on. Ronda Rousey, as you guys mentioned, in fight mode, and Ruby Riott gonna take a breather.
This is almost a little bit reminiscent of what we saw Ronda Rousey do to the other members of the Riott Squad on Monday Night Raw, taking out Liv Morgan, taking out Sarah Logan.
Ruby Riott's one by one,
picking them off.
Ruby Riott's obviously trying to frustrate Rousey, frustrate Ronda into making a mistake. Ruby has been around the world as a competitor. She's got a few tricks up her sleeve. She's very, very capable. The slightest opening will be capitalized on.
Well, it seems like she might have had to rework her game plan here. She came out the gates hot.
Oh, what a right hand. Ruby now bringing the fight to the champion.
Oh! And look at Ronda. Ronda Rousey, the Raw Women's Champion. Looking to put her away with Piper's pit.
Uh-oh.
And Ronda pointing to WrestleMania. She says that's where she's going. Armbar locked in. Ronda taps out.
Here's your winner by submission, and still the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
Ronda Rousey looks down at Charlotte Flair, the woman she will defend that title against at WrestleMania.